of course, same as other teams, we prepared this tournament to tap. And obviously, we have been working for the last weeks to prepare and to be ready to play this qualification. And we hope we're gonna play four good games. We're gonna perform well, and hopefully, it's gonna be a very good experience for the boys to play this tournament against our colleagues from Asia. All the teams that we are participating here, sure, we are all well prepared, and we try to organize and to do a good work. We have respect for all the teams, not only Uzbekistan. Uzbekistan, of course, we know is a very strong, but for all of them, because sure, they are all well organized. And of course, in other teams, we try to get some information about the other teams, but as basic, we try to perform and to prepare our team. In Spain, we play a tournament. We were in Tunis, we play another tournament, and then we spend the rest of the time here in Doha training and playing some friendlies. The target here, same than other countries I said before, is to try to qualify. Of course, when you play at home, you know where you're going to play, the environment, everything around, you know, and you can take some benefit from it. But once you are in the field, it's 11 against 11. And then there is when you have to show if you deserve or not to qualify. Of course, we're going to try hard, but we know that there are four more teams that they look for the same target than us, and we need to win on the field, not because we play in our country. In the field, we need to show that we have the chance. We are ready. The players, they are excited. They want to start to play, because after long preparation, you know what they want is to play, to start to play tomorrow against India. In terms of players, we have all the players are okay. We have maybe some that still he had an injury, but they are all available for us.